Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey friends, how are you? Hope you are all good. First of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Aurelia Lintang Nurlail from Sadewa Head Vocational School, majoring in Nursing Assistant. In this pandemic era, CTPS is always anchored for the public, because the transmission of the SARS-CoV-2 virus can be infected from hand holding objects contaminated with the SARS-CoV-19 virus. Indeed, hand washing with soap is vital. However, to reduce exposure to viruses that can live for on time 24 hours on objects, sterilizers are really needed. Sterilization can be interpreted as a healthy process which is carried out to kill all forms of microbes. Many people understand that this tool only exists and healthy against it. This is expensive and difficult to find. And this time, I will make a sterilization product. Namely, UV sterilizer cloth. In here, I'm using UV rice, which are able to repel viruses and bacteria. And this project can be collaborated by using a smartphone. And this project very affordable price and tool to following tools, materials, and manufacturing methods. Tools and material are include UV rice as the main material of the product, and are marked as a base for object to be sterilized. But the smart breaker for setup as current connection device with the smartphone, double tip, the power cable, cutter of scissors for cutting, aluminium foil with used to cover the bulk of the food like reference point. Soldering iron support holes in the block, cover box, and tray, and lastly, container box. And then the manufacturing step. The first step, cover the inner box with aluminium foil. I have finished covering the container box, and this is the result. Okay, next, make holes in the box according to the size of the cable. This. Next, connect the smart breaker with the power cable. Connect the wet wire connecting the breaker to the UVC lamp. Simultaneously, insert it into the box hole.
set smart breaker with smartphone by following this step. Number 1, install the Smart Life application on the Play Store first. And then, register your account. Select the plus sign on the top right. Then select Wi-Fi breaker. Enter the Wi-Fi password, then click Next. Click Confirm, then click Next and wait for 2 minutes. Click Next. Then press the black button on the smart breaker for 5 seconds, then click Next. Wait a few moments until the power button appears, and finally, the application is ready to use.
Finally, UVC sterilizer is ready to use. By using this tool, we can sterilize all objects around, like vases, glasses, money, phone, masks, and others, so that it can reduce the risk of bacteria and viruses attached to objects around us. Alright, so then, the procedure of making the UVC sterilizer foam. Thank you.